Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Long Sensation. First of all, I just want to apologize if you've seen this commentary before. I've actually uploaded this before, literally like 4 or 5 hours ago, but unfortunately there was something wrong with the audio. I'm not sure why. Hopefully it will be fine in this commentary. It kept like jumping, like going blah 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 and stuff like that. So yeah, hopefully it'll be fine in this. And if it isn't, I'm just gonna have to go and buy a new mic, which, you know, is gonna drain some more of that money, but you know, what can you do? But anyway, guys, today what I'm talking about is something that I've been briefly mentioning, that 24 hours 24 challenge upload thing. I uploaded a video about it yesterday, but first of all, let me just cover the gameplay really quickly. This is a 97 kill round with the 5.7 pistol. At the end of the first round I was 20-6, and at the end of this round I believe I'm 117-13, so it's like 97 kills to 6 deaths. So it's a really cool gameplay, especially with a pistol. People find it difficult to get near 100 kills with an SMG, so to pull it off with a pistol is pretty goddamn cool. Unfortunately, I do die quite by some stupid mistakes like falling off the bridge and stuff like that, and if I did get quite a lot of kills in the first round, this could have easily been 150 plus. But yeah, that's just for you guys to watch. And what I want to talk about, guys, is this weekend, Saturday, 6 p.m. GMT, which is my time in the UK. I think it'll be like 12 or 1 p.m. in America and Canada. I will be adding people on PS3 on my second account. My second account name is rslapper. I'll put how you can spell that in the description of this video so you guys can add me. And I need people that have a score per minute, which means SPM, or SPM, which means score per minute, of below 200. And if you guys do not have an SPM below 200, just make a second account. It takes 5 seconds. Well, 5 minutes, but yeah, just create a second account, get that SPM really low. The reason for that is because I want to go against noobs when I'm going for these challenges or these gameplays that I've got in mind. I want to try and get like 100 confirms in kill confirmed and 100 kills in team deathmatch. And yeah, I just need you guys to be, you know, really good killers in kill confirmed and leave all the tags. And I need you guys to probably right shield in the team deathmatch ground war. And that seems like I'm going to be bossing people around, so if you guys don't like to be bossed around and you don't like to, you know, just listen to someone and be my bitch, then, you know, you don't need to do it. I'm not, you know, begging for you guys to do it, but I just think it'll be really cool to get like 100 confirms for this 24 challenge. And I will mention you in the commentary if I do actually get it, and, you know, it'll give you a bit of credit and it'll make you feel pretty good about yourselves, because all the revenue earned off those 24 videos will be going towards a charity of your choice. So, you know, it's going to be really, really cool going for these unique gameplays. And also, guys, you Xbox guys, like, a lot of people have been asking me lately, have I got an Xbox, and will I be getting Black Ops 2 on the Xbox? I do have an Xbox, but unfortunately I've not got Xbox Live and I've not got Black Ops 2. But as soon as I buy Xbox Live, which hopefully will be soon, I keep saying that I'm going to buy it, but I keep forgetting, or, you know, just run out of money. Very, very soon I will be buying it for the Xbox, and I'll be playing Minecraft with you guys. I want to try and create a pretty cool world, and I'll be uploading to that to my second channel, Short Sensation, if you guys didn't know that. And so yeah, I'm just losing all sense of direction towards this commentary. Basically, if you've got an SPM below 200 and you want to help me get a really, really cool gameplay for YouTube and get a little bit of credit in the video, all you need to do, add rslapper and 6 p.m. GMT or UK time and 1 p.m. in American Canada. I'm not sure the times anywhere else, but you know, you can I'm sure you can find it on the internet. And we'll just go for some really cool gameplays. If we get the gameplays in really fast succession, then we'll do like a gun game lobby or something like that. Just something to have, you know, a pretty good laugh with, and it'll be really fun just dominating noobs in public matches and stuff like that. And so yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Hopefully the audio in this is okay. If it isn't, I will go mad because I'm gonna have to dish out more money on a new mic, but you know, there's nothing I can really do about that. But yeah, a lot of guys have been asking, can you add me on PS3, and that's the way how. Just add rslapper. After Saturday I won't be making you all my bitch, but you know, we'll just play normally on rslapper after I've done these challenges, because on Long Sensation my friends list is full. But anyway, guys, this commentary is coming to a end. Hopefully, you know, if you've got any more questions, just put them in the comment section below. I think I've made myself clear. But anyway, guys, I've been Long Sensation. Please give it a like rating. Peace!